Hey, what's up, everybody? Returning to Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm a big fan of Five Nights at Freddy's. I have the posters up here. I love Five Nights at Freddy's. No matter what, I'm a do or die fan. It's a big thing for me. God, I just love looking at the shit, dude. It's giving me geek goosebumps from playing this. I'm very nervous. I'm very anxious to play this. Whew. There's also text, blah, 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 stuff like that. There's all sorts of secret stages and stuff. That's what I like about it. The story's really nice. I just love Five Nights at Freddy's no matter what. Do or die. I'm dedicated to it, and I know it's got its flaws. But for me personally, I love it. I'm going to stay with it. You know what I mean? So the first night is relatively calm. There's not really much you have to do. So I just gotta monitor those things, see if they leave. If they do, then I can just start checking around, looking for them. But I'm mainly worried about just the cameras that are near me, the four cameras. Or really specifically the two cameras and the doors. Pretty uneventful so far. That's just gonna be my strategy for the first night. It's pretty uneventful. Fuck you, fuck you. I picked up Ultimate Custom Night. It's free right now. But I'm not going to play it just yet because there's a curveball to it. You've got to learn all the different stuff. I really like simplicity in games. I do like strategy, but there's such thing as too much, and I don't want to just jump into it yet until I get a feel for it and all the mechanics and maneuvers that I've got to deal with. So I will jump into Ultimate Custom Night eventually, but for now, I'm going to go with the real OG and play this. I have a sister location as well. And I'll probably pick up the other games when I get around to it. Nothing too terrible right now. I did learn that if you don't check Pirate's Cove at all on night one, Foxy can get you. Which is surprising. This is very surprising. Nothing has happened. Just sitting there. Oh. Yeah, what's up? I have to actually go pick up some, so whenever I do that, I will give you some.
Oh, okay. Cool. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Have a good night.
You too. Nothing so far. Looks like the animatronics are just sort of sitting around right now. This motherfucker. what's going on? Nothing's really happening at all. Okay, she's in the kitchen. Yep. Chillax. Aha, bitch. Thank you. extreme focus, but totally was worth it. Alright, we'll come back to this. Like, comment, subscribe, share this on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and MySpace, and support me on my Patreon at CowKings. Until next time, peace out, everybody. What, did that end it?